Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install VLC Media Player in Windows 11 operating system. So let's begin. Now to install VLC Media Player, you need to just simply go to your favorite browser and in the address bar you need to just simply type VLC Media Player download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this www.videolan.org is basically our first search result. So just to simply click on download official VLC Media Player, and this will going to redirect you to this official site of VLC Media Player. Here all you need to do is simply click on this download VLC Media Player. So just simply click on that, and this will going to start downloading your VLC Media Player 3.0.16. And you can clearly see it has rightly started downloading. So just since I have already downloaded it, I just simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see the latest version of VLC, that is VLC 3.0.16, has been rightly downloaded over here. Now to install, just simply double click on it, and in here you need to just simply click on yes to provide administrative privileges. And you can clearly see our VLC installer has been rightly opened over here. So let us first minimize our download directory, and you can choose your language from this drop down. I am going to choose English, and then just simply click on OK. So welcome to VLC Media Player setup. Just simply click on next. These are the license agreement. If you have time, you can always read that. Then just simply click on next, and you can clearly see it required 164.1 MB of free space in your C drive, right? So you need to have that much amount of free space, so do check that, and then just simply click on next. And this is going to be our installation destinations, that is the C program files, VLC LAN, VLC, right? So if you want to change that, you can always click on browse and you can change your installation destination, but I'm going to keep everything as a default, and then just simply click on install. And you can clearly see our VLC Media Player installation has been rightly begun. Right, so this will take a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back after installing VLC Media Player. Yeah. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see our VLC Media Player has been rightly installed, and also run VLC Media Player has been checked. So just simply click on finish, and you can clearly see our VLC Media Player has been rightly launched. It currently asking whether you'd like to allow our metadata network access and whether you'd like to regularly check for VLC Media Player. So I want these two options checked so that we can regularly check our VLC Media Player. So just keep this as default, and then just simply click on continue. And you can clearly see our VLC Media Player has been rightly launched. In here, you can always click on media, and then you can open a file by simply browsing your file over here. Right, you can always do that, but I'm going to show you another way. So all you need to do is you need to just simply locate your video file. So currently I have a video file that is locating in this video directory. So just simply right click on it, properties, and then if you just simply click on change, and all you need to do is you need to set this VLC Media Player as your default MP4 players, right? So just simply click on this VLC Media Player, then OK, and then again OK, and you can clearly see that VLC Media Player has been rightly set as our default media player, right? And now if you just simply double click on it, you can clearly see our video has been rightly opened using VLC Media Player, right? So using this VLC Media Player, you can do several other operations, like you can record your screen, or you can also take snapshot. So if you just simply click on video, and then just simply click on this take snapshot, this exact snapshot has been rightly taken, right? So if you just simply go to this pictures directory, you can clearly see the snapshot of your VLC Media Player has been rightly taken over here, and it has rightly opened, right? So in this way you can easily install VLC Media Player in your Windows 11 operating system, right? I have rightly shown you how to download the latest version, how to install, and how to make your default Media Player as a VLC Media Player? Right, in my next video, I am going to show you how you can record your screen using VLC Media Player. So that's another very important feature that VLC Media Player provides. So for that, stay connected with our channel. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and please do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.